Hello everyone, Kid Taylor here, back with another video. Today, I just created a spawn machine that bounces arrows into the sky. And may be the first YouTuber to ever discover bouncing arrows, bounce on slime, and if you ever done this, cool, but I might be the first ever YouTuber to discover this. I just did moon arrows when I got this advanced bow. And then yeah, this is going to be a really short video, and I guys really wanted to show you this, and back it out with my angel skin. Comment down below if that should be my new skin, or should I still keep my creeper skin? It is right here. Either I keep this, or I change back to the creeper. So then we got this crazy machine, and then the bouncing arrows were really cool. So yeah! Yeah, that's the end of this video, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the little short, cool video. And if you want to do it, I'll show you. You grab this, and then this, and then this. You go like that, and like that. Two redstone on each side. Put a level, place it down, and break it. Immediately put another redstone back. And then you need to connect it to this. Whoops, I stopped it. And that's how you may stop it. Oh, that's back to normal. So, bye!